A public charitable trust in southern India is going the extra mile to help battle vaccine hesitancy by distributing free food and gifts to draw the people to the vaccine center and encourage them to get the COVID-19 doses. The number of beneficiaries has shot up by 8 times since the organization came up with the reward scheme.
A public charitable trust in India's southern Chennai city is distributing free food and gifts to draw the people to the vaccine centers and encourage them to get the COVID-19 doses. The organization is providing free food including popular spicy rice dish biryani, masks, sanitizers and many other gift hampers to attract the residents. Sundar, a member of the organization, said they were planning to gift a gold coin and a mop through a lucky draw to some beneficiaries for getting vaccinated every week.
On a longer run, we think that the vaccination is the main agenda. But people started afraiding due to some unwanted social media circulation. So we discussed how to attract the people and to get the work done. So we had a discussion with C.N. Ramdas Trust and Siraj Trust with the bumper prize and all the biryani's concept, recharge concept. They said, let's straight away go with that.
So I'm very happy to get my first shot today. And they are giving a free gifts and some bumper prizes and all. So people, please come forward to get your vaccination without any hesitation.
The number of beneficiaries has shot up by 8 times since the organization came up with the reward scheme. India has been inoculating its people with the AstraZeneca vaccine, produced locally at the Serum Institute of India, and Covaxin made by local firm Bharat Biotech, and has begun rolling out Russia's Sputnik V. India's vaccination drive as of Friday crossed 224 million mark of administered doses.